Okay guys, quick tip. If you're doing some heavy rows or deadlifts or whatever you're doing, there's a lot of weight on the floor and you don't have a deadlift jack, really easy way to get the weights off the floor. Grab a small weight, 5 pound or 2.5 pound. Throw it under the weight, roll it over one, take the weights off. Always re-rack your weights. Okay, I'm gonna put those back later in a second. And then what you do next is what I call the sword in the stone. Come up. That's it.